Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. ¿Qué haces? Got any chisme by the cartel or the Sicarios? Gracias. Spotted a dormant rebel radio transmitter. Let's hit the switch and get it rocking.
That's sure to bring some cartel muscle out to try to censor it. Hey, come on. Better not roll this thing. Holy crap!
Radio Santa Blanca con DJ Perico. Oh
yeah. Que rollo, vatos? DJ Perico here. And I, for one, have to admit that though Santa Blanca has been experiencing...
Hostiles.
Drone is airborne. Spotting another tango, and baby makes three.
Roger, let me get in position.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
Say the word, boss.
Todo tuvo que ver con el temporal.
Ya pues, compañero, y esta noche nos mamamos.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Getting a position.
Got another tango. I got a third. He makes five.
Target acquired. Steady. Find a good position. Ready to engage.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Kill confirmed. Roger that. Move it. Roger. Target acquired.
I need a better position.
Lost my target. I've got the target. Say the word, boss. Fuck, engage.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something. Switches up here.
All right, good to go.
Livianos don't seem all that happy to see us.
Can you blame them? If a bunch of random folks walked into your neighborhood with guns, would you run up and hug them?
If they were as sexy as me, yeah.
Locals would be a lot happier once we start clearing out cartel strongholds. I don't know. A lot of these people rely on the cartel for work, shelter, food, medicine, even religion.
Sucks to be us.
Hearts and minds, you know, hearts and minds. We make the cartel appear weak, resistance will come around. Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger. Let me get a good sight line. Roger that. Target marked. Ready to fire. Target down. Looks good. Come on. I got one narco in the watchtower.
Got another tango. I got a third target.
Okay, we're cool. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. The sandbag in placement, see?
Easy, Camino.
Pinche cabrón.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Good to go.
Engaging hostiles. Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Up. We got hostiles in the area.
El Sueño. The Sicarios have found the escaped prisoner in the village of Culta.
What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him.
Si. The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels.
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon Culta. And wipe it off the face of the
earth. Clear over here.
Claro. Al rato.
Good to go.
Runas remixes trend.
tránsitos, barro, buscas escuadras, plomos, trocas, bases, gallos,
brazos.
Y aquí, cabrones, los más chingones.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
This past year, Esperanza Santa Blanca has donated millions of dollars and hundreds of hours to aid the people in need. Most notably in the province of La Cruz. Como saben ustedes, the people there suffer through the tragedy of a devastating foreign.
Punch it, man.
Drone is up. I see a second target. Tango number 3.
Moving to
MH5.
Position. I need to get to a better position. Got the target. Ready to engage. Tango down. I need a better position. Target acquired. Ready to fire. Going on. Dropped him.
Either I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
I don't get paid enough for this shit, cabrón. I'll tell you.
Got enemy activity nearby. I got 2 Sicarios.
Metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Third target, Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger, target acquired. Let me get a good sight line. Target marked. Tango is dead. They're on to us. Watch out. They're coming right for us.
Roger that. Move. I need a better position. Target acquired. Good to go. Engaging. Tango down.
Open fire.
Copy that.
Guys ready? Fire.
A copy. Goes fucking down.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. We're clear. I've been wanting one of these.
Entiendan, carajo. Agarraron a la persona que no debían. Exijo que me saquen ahora mismo de aquí, bestias! Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión no perdona.
Todavía no estamos a salvo, pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on, I'm getting you out of here.
I'll fly.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Ah, I could use this.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these...
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Plito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Plito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on their chain of command.
Guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall. Personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. If we want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out. What the hell happened here?
GPS says the place is named Yopil.
I don't see any signs of fighting. It's just a ghost town.
I suppose either the cartel...
Oh, the dogs chased everybody off.
Let's keep the guns down. People are edgy enough already.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri and Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return. ¿Qué haces? Got any chisme by the cartel or the Sicarios? Gracias. There's a cartel network station out there ready to get shut down.
Heads up, hostile presence.
narco.
Tell me where.
Sticking close to the helo.
Deploying drone. Got another tango. And baby makes three. He makes five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Got it, moving. Eyes on the target. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to fire. That guy's history.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Moving to position. I need a better position.
Target marked.
Good to go. I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. Got him.
Yo, cartel gunman, over by the dump. Got it, let me get a good sight line. Eyes on the target.
Good to go. target down. They're on alert.
Get ready. Fire.
Copy. Oh, shit. We've been spotted. Roger. Let me get in position. Roger that.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
This document mentions a new Nagar captain who sends prisoners to Urian Pleto for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. But he's sitting in the Nunidad firebase.
What?
Supply manifest. Looks like the cartel's planning a major resupply mission to their remote bases. Cargo plane's fueled and ready to go.
Rebels would love to get their hands on that stuff. All we gotta do is take it.
Check it out. Weapons case. Nice.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on. Let's go.
Got another tango. I got a third. I got another. That's five.
Moving to position. Let me find a good position.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got the target. Say the word, boss. Target eliminated.
That makes five.
Roger that. Let me get into position. Roger. Target acquired.
Say the word. Frag out.
We're firing. He's gone. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are. You think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these?
We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Pulido. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Sniper up in the tower.
Got it. Move. I need to get to a better position.
Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain. Ready to engage. Target is down.
This is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Pulido. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh-ah.
Target. Watch the background. I got another. That's five. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Thank you.
I got eyes on a weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots.
Engaging tangles.
Tenemos detectados a soldados yanquis en la zona. Elimínenlos. Comiencen el ataque.
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down. Man down over here.
Fire. There's a weapons case over here. This to use.
Man down. Man down. Yo, man down.
Enemiga en la última posición conocida, intentando retomar contacto.
La búsqueda no dio resultados. El enemigo se ha retirado.
¿Están listos para el trabajo de mañana?
drone is up.
That still hurts. You with me, man? I'll be right there. Took you long enough.
South at the end.
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Let's get back to it.
Got a location.
Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Only dead standing down. We're good to go.
Good to go. hostile activity.
I see a second target.
Eyes on the cartel element. There, next to the food container. Roger, let me get in position. Target acquired. Kill confirmed. Good. We got Tango. Danger close.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that. Heads up, we got a turret.
Spotting another Tango. Tango number 3. He makes 5.
Moving to position.
Let me find a good position.
Copy. Target marked.
Say the word, boss. That's one less bad guy.
Brings us to 10. Marking a Tango. He's close to that local.
Got it. Move.
I need a better position.
Heads up. We got a turret. Got the target.
Ready to fire. No. Dropped him.
Ten sighted.
I got one narco, near that fuel tank.
Deploying drone.
Moving to position. Back it up, back it up.
Let me get a good sight line.
Copy. Target marked. Good to go.
Fuck, engaging.
That's 10 targets.
That was close.
Got it, moving.
I need a better position.
Eyes on the target.
Ready to fire. Enemy down.
Moving to position.
Get to a better position.
Copy.
Ready to engage.
Target eliminated.
That car's got an alarm. There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. I can wear this with my Class A uniform.
Escucha, bro. Vamos, brother, haga su trabajo.
In the area.
car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Got another tank
moving over. Moving to a good sight line.
Buckle up, people.
Move up. I'm on your six.
Shit balls.
Let me get in position.
I've got the target.
Ready. Call the shot. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Shit. We've got cartel soldiers nearby.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Go on without me.
A hostile. He's close to some locals.
Civilians in the air. Watch your targets.
Is it any wonder that people here hate and fear the army? Jesus Christ.
¿Qué tal?
Alright, now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.
I'm cool, let's move.
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter his support in the future.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Movement on the road. Looks like an UNIDAD convoy. I'm seeing troops plus a radio truck.
We can take out the convoy and turn the radio gear over to the rebels.
They're trying to get away in the vacation tank. They need what that truck's hauling. Don't blow it up. Watch the truck, man. We need the shit that's in it. We're good here. We can go ahead and loot the truck. Watch the truck. We need what's in it. We need what that truck's hauling. Don't blow it up.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
They've seen us.
Let's go ahead and loot the truck. We're clear. Watch the truck. We need what's in it.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toy.
Hold on, man. I'll be right there.
Takatari's got some brass ones. I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts. Rally up, people.
Copy. Hola.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Yo, placing a mine over here.
Hey, come on.
Bad guys in here.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy, but they're on an alert. Engage them.
We'll need that to some fucking reinforcements.
What the fuck? That was a civilian, dumbass. Tango's fucking dead.
Hey,
cadet and the cartel are going.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that.
Wait, let me place a mine.
You're gonna destroy the goddamn emitter.
A mine for our Sicario friends. Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
Message sent. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this. Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Padre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
I'll pilot.
I'm good. Crank it.
We got bad guys. We got a Sicario.
Point him out.
The checkpoint, over there.
With all their money,
shit,
the cartel recognize their metal.
We got some Unidad coming in.
drone is airborne.
I'm moving to position. Target marked.
Got another Tango. Tango number 3. That makes 5. I've got eyes on the captain.
Let me find a good position. Say the word, boss. That tango's down. Getting a position. I need to get to a better position. Ready to engage. Target eliminated.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Pulido.
Punch it, man!
Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
I see a second target. I got a third target. He makes 5. Sighted. That's 15.
Move into position. Let me find a good position. We've got the target.
I got it. Moving to position.
Roger that. Target marked.
Say the word. He's gone.
Getting a position.
I need to get to a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Alright, that's a
target acquired.
15 of them.
Ready. Call the shot.
There's one less bad guy.
Find
a good position.
Target acquired.
I got it. Moving to position.
Roger that.
Say the word. He's down.
Get back before they make you.
Yo, got a weapons case here.
Getting a position.
Need to get to a better position.
Nice.
Roger. Target acquired. Target lost. I've got the target. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
We're good to go.
Hey, abre la puerta, compa. Open the door.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much, and it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell, like old animal skins. That's all I know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced interrogation.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Good to go.
Advanced on the lodge. Stay alert.
Enemy activity. Stay sharp.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners. This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time.
Who were you before?
I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, God, I feel the same.
The drone is up.
What half a person before I met you? I was afraid of Dimash.
I need you there.
Out of focus.
Roger that.
I could see myself through your eyes.
Yeah. now when I was breaking that man's hands. I was the virgin that he had tried to touch.
Come on. You're such a jealous man.
Target's marked. Good to go.
Frag out. Get some.
Guys, ready? Fire.
Roger.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Me carga la chingada! Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow.
Keep moving.
Roger.
Yuri is down. Get ready. Fire.
Roger that.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge is satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I'd feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
I'll fly.
I'm on.
Ready? Fire, fire.
Copy that. I have a shot. Engage it.
Got it.
Check this spot out for intel.
No fue nada.
Got another tango.
Roger. Sniper. Let me get a good sight line.
Here's target number five.
Target acquired. Stop. Enemy down.
That makes five. Hold up. There's a weapons case here. This'll go nice with my boots.
I'm moving to position.
Find a good position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot.
What's up, Karen? Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. A bit of misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff.
I'm seeing two narcos here. Near that sandbag emplacement.
And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but that'd be a lie. Now, I won't pretend I feel guilty about it, but it's not something I advertise.
Firing. He's gone.
I feel like we can be the bad guy just as much as we can be the good guy, you know what I mean? Like these two lovebirds, for all that bad shit they're capable of, they are just as capable of doing good shit. They got this reputation as total psychos, which, you know, they probably are, but most of their interrogation methods are textbook, straight out of the manual from the School of the Americas. The rest of it, all that kinky shit Polito says he got out of some sexy French novel called Story of the Eye. Look, I'm not defending them, I'm not. I'm just saying that they're not creative. And if they're not thinking up wacky pit and pendulum type stuff, and if they are able to be as in love as they are, well, they can't be like pure evil. Yuri and Polito just admit out loud in polite company that they enjoy hurting other people, which just makes them weird and psycho. Not evil, right?
Move there.
Copy that. Yo, cartel gunman, near that stack of tires.
Frag out. Fire.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble. Copy that.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that.
Engage targets.
Target is down.
Open fire.
The clock is running, people. Let's go already.
Nice. That's it, we're clear.
eyes on two Sicarios near the food container.
Deploying drone. I got a third.
Roger that. I need a better position. I got it. Moving to position. Roger. Target acquired. Say the word.
Engaging hostiles.
Tango is fucking down. Watch it. Ombre heard your tango fall.
We're clear over here.
Get to the next antenna. Hey, clock's ticking.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm good to go.
Probably used up half our time. Keep moving.
Good job, people. It'll be easier on the rebels if the cartel can't call each other.
My men are starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out. Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Rebels keep pulling off wins like this, they'll take back the whole province.
Enemy activity nearby. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Drone is airborne. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Spotting
him in the tango. Getting a position.
Marking a tango. He's target close to that local.
Standing by.
Got him. He's down.
Marking a captain. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired.
Their LT's trying to run.
Roger that. Let me get a good sight line. Roger that. Target marked. Target marked. Opening fire on these fuckers. Tango down.
Check it out. Weapons case. Awesome. I can put this to use.
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do? Roger.
Casi no les va a doler.
I'm moving to position. Need to get to a better position. I've got the target.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that. Got no tangos on
my
radar.
I'll pilot.
Thank you.
man. Try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Got another tango.
I'm getting a position. Moving to a good sight line. Let me get in position.
I got another. That's five.
Target mark.
Eyes on the target.
Say the word, boss. I'm opening fire.
Okay, we're still all right.
Clear over here.
Y confort de alto nivel, solo para usted. Sí sabe cómo disfrutarlo.
We'll leave the plane here and let the rebels know where to find it.
ought to be able to find some intel around here. Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner. The bridge.
Drone is up. I've got eyes on the captain. I got a third target.
I got two Sicarios.
Where you got them?
There, by the ruins. We got a couple of narcos. There, by the ruins.
I'm over to position.
Let me get into position. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line.
Target acquired.
Got the target.
Standing by.
Ready to engage.
Enemy down.
Poke the hornet's nest.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
I'm engaging tangos.
Kill confirmed.
No hostiles evident.
Let's go.
Enemy activity nearby.
Two Sicarios next to the soccer field.
Third.
I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant over by the soccer field.
Here's target number 5.
I'm getting a position.
Moving to a good sight line. Let me get in position. Eyes on the target.
Say the word, boss. Got him. He's down. I found their man. Damn.
We're cool. We're cool.
Swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus. I'll fly.
I'm on.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. He makes five.
I'm moving to position. Let me find a good position. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Marking a cap.
Got the target. Ready to engage. Enemy down. Getting a position.
Need to get to a position.
I got it.
Moving to position. Fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Target acquired.
Roger.
Target acquired. Ready.
Call the shot. He's gone.
Come on.
supply choppers to help cartel
crushing rebels? I love my job.